News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, a big area of high pressure to our south continues to keep the feel of summer on top of us. The humidity is up. The heat is up as well. Afternoon temperatures are bearing down on the mid-80s and will likely top out in the mid to upper 80s. A couple of cold fronts to our west will approach this afternoon, firing off a shower thunderstorm in the mountains. But it's tomorrow with these fronts coming through that we're more likely to get into showers and thunderstorms. Some of that activity could be rather strong. What was Tropical Storm Colin? Now falling apart off to the south. No immediate threat to any land. Partly sunny, muggy and warm through the afternoon. Those afternoon temperatures, 89 in Portland. Lewiston, Auburn tops out near 90. Tonight, no relief, really. The humidity stays up. Temperatures drop back to near 70 degrees. Here's a check in the next 7 days. Humidity falls off on Friday. Weekend looks good. Pleasant conditions, highs only in the 70s.